Hi everyone, it's Delilah, and I'm so excited to come to you today and introduce and reveal step two of how to keep momentum when life gets difficult. Last week, I revealed step one of the process, which was position. You can go back and check it out in detail, but in essence, it was saying the power of making a decision on when life gets hard, choosing how you're going to go through the hard season. And so today I'm coming to share with you our second step or second tip, because it doesn't have to be sequential, pain, how to actually navigate through the emotions of it all. Because sometimes I think we can look at leaders or people in authority and say, you know, they don't go through hard times. They don't have difficult seasons, but they do. And how do you process that emotion while continuing to have momentum and moving forward? I know I struggled with it a bit, but here are a few things that helped me get through it. One of the things that I had to do was, first of all, do an inventory of the feelings that I was having or am having during this difficult season. And just as a reminder, the reason that we're here, the reason that I'm sharing this with you, is so that when life gives you hard knocks, you can continue to do, develop, deploy the great and awesome things that are inside of you to share with all of us. And I don't want those to be hindered. And so the purpose of sharing is to ensure that although it may get a little rocky and a little tough, you keep momentum and you keep going. And so again, going back to the tip, for me, it really was about doing an inventory of how I'm feeling during the season of difficulty. For some of us, it's pain, right? It's pain in maybe it's grief, or maybe it's pain in being unseen or overlooked, or maybe it's pain in maybe it's a financial hardship that you're going through. But whatever it is to really do an inventory of what you may be dealing with and naming it and giving yourself permission to actually process it. Because sometimes we just get so much in the rhythm of what's happening to us and actually what we're doing that we don't recognize the emotions that are brewing right up under us. And two of the key things that this particular tip does, the tip of dealing with the pain or dealing with the emotion, two things. It addresses pressure and it gives permission. When I say pressure, as I was saying, that emotion, right? We're built with emotion, and it's just brewing and brewing and brewing up under you. But you're either not dealing with it or ignoring it, or you don't know it's there. And at any point, it has the opportunity, that pressure, to implode, right? Hurt you or explode, hurt others. And so it's critical as you're going through this difficult time, to actually do an inventory of what are you feeling, what are you thinking, writing it down, naming it, right? So you'll know what's going on inside of you. The second thing it does, again, permission. It gives you permission the next time to actually feel the feeling. You know, so often we can go through life and not even be sympathetic or empathetic to ourselves and just think we're supposed to just continue to go even though times have gotten hard. It's okay for you to feel the emotions that you were wired with. It's okay to give yourself permission to actually feel them. And it's okay when, you know, maybe in a moment, you need a moment at some time, you need to walk away and deal with that. That's okay as well. When times get rough and hard, you have emotions that want to respond to them, and it's okay to do so. So our second tip in the series, the four-part series, the DK strategy, this second part is pain and navigating the emotions of it all. So first we dealt with the position. Today we'll deal with the emotion. And coming up next week, we'll actually go through the process. And that'll be our third part of our four-part series. I'm glad you guys are hanging out with me through this. And I'm really, really hopeful that it's helping you. And if you're not in a season of difficulty, would you do me a favor and maybe share this with a friend or family member who could use it? We need to collapse the time that they are in the hard season and make sure they have strategy to move forward. Thanks for hanging out. I'll talk to you soon.